What's up guys, welcome to MW Tech. So I'm going to have a review about the Xiaomi 5000 mAh power bank 1 and 2. So these two are quite similar from the size and thing, and there are some differences. Let's talk about it right now. So when we talk about the 5000 mAh battery power bank, it is super slim. It has a 9.9 mm thickness and has a world class protection chipset. So it's super light, super weightless. It's like weightless power bank, slimmest power bank you can take. So when we talk about the Mi power bank 1, you can just see the power bank is aluminium body. So it's really slim, it's really comfortable in your hands, and no other thing to talk about that. Really incredible mechanism and engineering has been done in that. And the Mi power bank 2 is a whole new level, but not as an old one. In this one you can see the logo has been carved inside to the aluminum body, which is really incredible. And also you have the switch, power on switch, and the light indicators and the USB. You can see their mi.com has been carved into the aluminum body, but in the previous one you can see that's a sticker. So let's see. So when you talk, when you take these two into your hand, you will see no difference exactly. But when you take about the height, you can see a height like this. You can see the difference in my power bank 2 in the left side and in my power bank. Difference, it's slight difference in the output. When we talk about the top part, you can see the same screen features with the micro USB cable and micro USB port and USB port are same. But when you talk about the lights, the Mi power bank 2 has a bluish white color complexion, and the Mi power bank 2 has a yellowish complexion in that, and the side bezels are as the same, no difference, and the height is the difference, only difference as you can see. And when you talk about further, because this has a high temperature resistant mode in itself, because it's not going to be overheated when you charge the power bank, charge the phone, it's going to be as it is, no problem at all. So you can grab both of them, you can have them in your pocket, no problem. Same bezels, no problem at all. So you can have same thickness, 9.9 mm. So that's the thing, it's your job to take. That's thank you guys for watching. Go and subscribe now. Until the next video.